Hello and welcome. On Wednesday 12, August, year 2000, God showed me in a dream. There I saw a picture of me were standing on this wooden big boat. The boat is so big. It's huge, you know. And there I was paddling the boat. My right-hand side was paddling the boat, was paddling the boat. And then my left-hand side was catching live fish onto the boat, was catching live fish from the river with my bare hand and chuck them onto the boat. So I just one hand paddling the boat and the other hand catching fish was like the scene was going on was so crazy, you know. And in the dream I was so exciting, catching fish and then paddling the boat at the same time. And there's a lot of fish were on the boat, live fish were on the boat. And there I noticed that there was a picture of a man was sitting in the middle of the boat and he was looking at the boat, of course with his back towards me. He doesn't want me to see his face, right? And he was wearing this creamy long robe clothes, you know, in like traditional clothes, that kind of thing. And in the dream it was hidden from me, so I didn't recognize who it was until I wake up from the dream. It was like, oh Lord. So the boat was going very fast, like a sweet boat, like a speed boat, you know what I mean? And it was so amazing to watch, if you know what I mean. So in other words, I was catching fish with my bare hand and then paddling the boat at the same time, which is in reality, it's impossible. Only in the spirit, only in the dream, you could do anything in the spirit. So, wow. Okay. To God be the glory. And then another scene came. What happened is that I saw a picture of me was walking around the farm area, and in this farm there was a few rows of carrots, and there I was pulling the carrots out of the ground, and I noticed that most of the carrots were ready to harvest. Some of them were small, some of them were big, some of them were short and long. And that was the end of the dream. And the dreams mean that the first part of the dreams mean that I was catching fish with my bare hand and paddling the boat at the same time, and the boat was going so fast. Because in the dream, in the spirit, anything is possible, and it was magic, right? Dream is magic, you know. And the dreams mean that I will be the fishes of men. I'm fishing the people, fishes of men. And so I was so delighted to catch the fish and throw them into the boat. And that's what it means. And the man that's sitting on the boat was Jesus. It was Jesus. But in the dream, it was hidden from me. And imagine if God let me recognize it was Jesus on the boat. I stopped paddling the boat, stopped catching the fish, and start jumping and hugging him instead. I don't know. So it was hidden from me. It was a surprise anyway. So the dreams mean that I'm catching men. I'm catching fish. I'm catching people. So God is using me for this ministry called Church of the Long List to catch the people, to catch the fish. And the ministry will grow rapidly, slowly but rapidly. And many people will get saved. Many people will come into the kingdom of God because many live fish were on the boat. The boat was full of fish, full of live fish. And Jesus was sitting there looking at it. He didn't say anything. But I was so excited in a dream. I was like, oh, this is so amazing. And I was so happy to catch the fish. And I don't want to stop. And then the other part of the dream about pulling the carrot, that means the harvest is ready. The harvest is ready. And yes, the harvest is ready. The people are ready. The people are waiting to hear the good news. And so here we are. So if you haven't believed in Jesus, please ask Jesus to come into your life as your God and Savior. Pray the repentant prayers in the links below and welcome to paradise. Thank you for watching. Jesus loves you.